There'll be times when you're making a map in ArcGIS Online when you'll have spatial data, like a state boundary, but it won't have the data you want in its attribute table. To fix this, you'll want to join data from a spreadsheet to the spatial data layer. I'll show you how to join tabular data, data found in an Excel spreadsheet, for instance, with spatial data using ArcGIS Online. Using the USA State's generalized shapefile provided by Esri, we'll join population estimates from 2019 to each state. First, select the Show Table icon to see what data is available for the shapefile. In the shapefile, there is currently population data for 2010 and 2017, but not 2019. The information that I'll be joining to this table is saved as a CSV file. ArcGIS Online always prefers .csv formats for spreadsheets. To add the CSV information, click on Add, then click on Add Layer from File. Click Choose File. Then you want to navigate to where you have your data saved. Mine is on the desktop. Press Open. Then press Import Layer. Lastly, you'll want to press this, None, Add as Table. Now, click Analysis. Click the arrow next to Summarize Data, and click Join Features. Now you'll want to follow the numbered steps. Step 1 is the shapefile you have displayed on the map, which for me is the USA State's generalized file. The second point is going to be the table that you want to join to that shapefile. The third step is you're going to choose the fields to match. So you're choosing the field from the attribute table of the shapefile to the table that you've just loaded into ArcGIS Online. And what you want is for the two files to have the same name, or at least to represent the same data. So from the shapefile, we have state names. From the table, we have state names just represented as state. Step 4 can stay the same. And lastly, for step 5, you want to name the file something you won't forget. So I'll call it State Population 2019. Once that's ready, press Run Analysis. This may take some time depending on how large the shapefile is, as well as how large the table is that you're trying to join to the shapefile. It's finished running. Now you see that the colors have changed. If you press the Show Table icon here, what we'll see is that at the very end, appended onto this table is the 2019 data for each state. You've now successfully completed a tabular data join in ArcGIS Online.